fresh air during the stay-at-home order, but officials say some aren't getting the point about social distancing. If you live in Danville, basketball hoops and tennis court nets may start disappearing at city parks. The mayor says there have been complaints about people gathering there, violating the state stay-at-home order. So the city will start taking down sporting equipment and closing off pavilions and playgrounds. He also says people who keep using parks